Now it's time to look at an everyday object using an infrared camera.
Hot things give off lots of infrared, while cold things give off less. And this camera can actually do what our eyes can't. It can see the variations in temperature.
Today, we're going to point it at our 850-watt microwave oven while we cook our dinner.
Lovely. And on.
Microwaves cook by firing electromagnetic radiation at the molecules in food, causing them to vibrate and heat up. Opening up a microwave to look at its innards isn't recommended, but our camera reveals the location of the hot magnetron core that creates the microwave. Microwave windows are lined with a mesh which ensures the radiation is contained. The whole oven is like a mini Faraday cage built so no microwaves can escape. The red area isn't radiation leaking out, just some of the heat transferring to the outside panel.
See what happens if you touch the door. I've got very cold hands.
Take them away.
Most people think microwaves cook things from the inside out when they actually warm the surface of the food first. Although this never turns brown because the surrounding air is never warmed up.
Go for it.
Wow. A blinding flash of heat.
Ooh. Actually, Jonny, that doesn't look too bad.
Wow, you can see the steam coming off.
That's
fantastic, yeah.
There's Yorkshire pudding here.
My hands are at 13 degrees Celsius. The heat transfer from the Yorkshire pudding has made my fingertips rise to 25 degrees in just 5 seconds. And remember, unlike me, always allow cooling time.
Oh,